Hi, I'm CJ from BirdDog. In today's video, I'm proud to show you the latest software application from BirdDog called BirdDog DYNO. Finally, a tool to show you what's under the hood of your NDI network. So now I'm gonna give you a brief demonstration and walkthrough, and let's jump right into this latest software. When you launch the program, you're gonna be greeted by this dashboard page. While it can look a little overwhelming at first, it's actually not that bad. To start, in the top right, you'll get the computer specs of the machine that DYNO is running on. You'll get the CPU, the core count, the RAM memory, and the GPU that you're operating with. If I click System, you will see the OS, the build number, the name of your computer, as well as the display resolution and refresh rate that you're running on. Finally, if I hit the network card, you can actually choose which NIC you want to see. And so this is my Ethernet 2 NIC, and you can see the link speed, the IP address, as well as the subnet. So this is all great information that you can use to send to people to see DYNO tests, as well as just use on your local machine. So now let's go ahead and go into how the testing will work. So on the top left, you can see the NDI sources. Now there's a couple options here. There's single, multiple, analysis, and benchmark. We're gonna go ahead and start with single. When I start, I wanna hit this refresh, and this will show me all the NDI sources on my network. So for this test, I'm gonna do the P100 camera. Now, when I do single, this is basically demonstrating sending one NDI signal to multiple destinations. So under the receiver count, I can choose how many destinations I wanna simulate sending my signal to. So for this test, I'll just send out to two monitors, let's say. You can see the video format, the FPS, and the resolution. So down here, I can choose how long I want to test for. 60 seconds is the minimum, and we'll go ahead and start that up. So once you do that, you're gonna see a live graph of the data that's running. You can actually see the preview, and this is my P100 puppy cam, and it's just to make sure that my new puppy's up to no good while I'm at work. So you can see you have the frame length down here, and then the FPS average up here. What's great is you also will get a breakdown by color of the amount of receivers or NDI sources, and you can actually toggle them on and off to see them individually if you want. You can also show the under of the graph right here, and this will show you a little bit more details, but this is kind of the easier to digest format. So as this is running, you'll see my receive FPS, which is hovering right at 30, which is great. And then you'll also see the frame length, which is how much the NDI signal is getting to my source. So 30 milliseconds is a pretty good standard. So as this is wrapping up, I'll now have a good idea that I can send one NDI source to two destinations on my network successfully. So now that that's good, let's go ahead and flip over to multiple. Now this is if I want to simulate having multiple cameras going into, let's say, a production switcher. So here I could choose my PF120 above me or my P100 and then even my vMix output. So now I can do three sources to make sure that when I go into a new environment, I can have three different NDI sources come into my switcher with no problems. So let's go ahead and start that test. You can see I got a third color, number 8, and then the preview is my PF120 that's above showing down on my keyboard. So as this is running, once again, it's a 60 second test and you have 1, 6, and 8. And again, I can toggle this off if I want to see the different colors. And right now this is all looking good. My PF120 is actually shooting in 60 FPS while my other two cameras are shooting in 30 FPS. Now notice the frame length of the PF120 is half, and that's just because 16 milliseconds is my target for that frame length measurement. So as this is finishing up at 60%, I'm gonna also talk a little bit how we can use this to export this data to remotely troubleshoot and help, you know, basically figure out different situations remotely or locally exporting information within DYNO. So at the top right, you can actually see there's a little download icon. This is the export feature. So once this test is done at 100%, I'm gonna go ahead and hit export right here. And you can save this, let's say 3 cam test. Save. Now, once I do that, I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what it would look like if I brought it in. So NDI analysis is actually showing the data rate of the full NDI, which would be around 120 megabits, and then the minimum, average, and max latency of my NDI signal. So I want to actually bring in a test that I did earlier. So if I hit this icon right here, you'll see that it'll say you have activated the revision mode, load file, and then I'm gonna hit NDI analysis example. So now I hit open, and you can actually see it imported that data from earlier. You can see that this is the average FPS. This is my bit rate right here. And this is just useful information and how you would export this to send to someone in a different destination so that they could see what exactly you're running on that network. And then lastly, you can see the CPU and GPU utilization live, like a task manager. And this can be helpful if you want to see if your system is up to the task. The final test is the benchmark, which I don't recommend running because this will basically test the full limit of your system, and you definitely don't want to do this if you're anywhere near a show. All these tests you definitely want to do before trying to do a live show, because we definitely don't want to impact the performance of anything that you guys got going on. So that is the basic run through of NDI Dyno. We hope that you guys will find this useful, as it's a free software to download. And you guys, if you need more information, please visit birddog.tv, or if you have any pre-sales or workflow questions, feel free to email us at hello@birddog.tv. Thanks, have a great day.